Hello, good day. I'm Pate. Today we're gonna try Uldor Dread Arena update. Last time I tried this game, and now we try this new update of Uldor Dread Arena. So come on, let's start. So we're gonna check that play option. Gonna start. Oh, there's a new four characters to choose: Haldor, Lirina, Jenku, and Topur. So we're gonna try some Jenku or Topur. So maybe Jenku will be great to check. And so gonna choose it. So it start. Oh, there's an intro today. What? Great. Before start a battle, there are some skeletons cheering up, and the fighter is coming out. Oh. He has a katana hold. Oh, that's him. Just a little disappear now. Great. Wave 1 complete. I try strength upgrade to the next. Oh, the damage cut. Wait, also. This is new. And ability defense health. So I think we choose ability in the next wave. Checking about war. Epics are now very good. And try the second skill. Hey, we got the wave 3 complete. Stats, fight strength, weapon, dual scimitar, ability, little bow. I guess we upgrade our weapon. It's dual scimitar. I'm dying. We're gonna try again. Let's see. I must be very careful. I must try to cool. What's better? So Jenku is done. First man, and we try Haldor. Sound effects is like scaring me. Okay, another intro again of the fighters that will go around. And yes, it hears a skeleton cheering up the fighter, and as the march starting, and here is it. Okay. Let's see what is the ability of the spider. This way, I'm gonna be very careful today and may not die. Get attacked at all costs. Okay. I don't want to die. First wave, I might try for the next wave. Okay, weapon, stat, alt, ability. I guess it's better to upgrade our weapon so we can have a shield. Button to me. Wait. Let's see. Yay! I must run by. Oh. Next here. So if I upgrade my stamina. So it's not as getting tired and I can make more shots. Survive the wave 3 again. Ability, we try this whirlwind. Oh, I remember this hero. This is my first hero. That's right. I like the whirlwind. Here. Okay. Right. Oh. Hey. Oh. That's dope. Yes, like the whirlwind though. It's very halberd spin spiel. I think we try some help and twist. Go. My light on. Oh. Okay, there's someone running now. New enemy has come here. Oh, I'm gonna run. Okay. I'm gonna drink some potion. And let's go. Okay. Ooh. The enemies are getting stronger. Okay. Sucking style. I'm good at battle and it, I think it's the damage. Maybe. Oh, I die again. I use wave 5. Game is getting difficult right now, but we try another hero again. So meet. After Haldor and Jenko, we try Lirina. Okay, we move to the Lirina. And again, the crowd are cheering up. Skeleton cheering up. Where we start the game? see what wave I can add. It's Lirina. Is it Lirina? I'm gonna check his face again. It's like so this food is not wearing. That's why I stopped as a boy. So long hair. But his head is very long than other. Daggers, give stuff. I think better increase the ability. Let's see. Gonna check the skills. Oh. Some elixir. My life is dangerous. I need to. Now, the new enemy coming. Damage has been increased, but let's see. Okay. Damage has been increased, and the enemies are need some crowd strike. Maybe at speedy. Okay. Gonna test the skill. It's my highest wave so far. Oh no, the new enemies have shield. Where do I need to go? Hey, don't want to me. Hey, I like it. Yes, so fun. They use the shield. Hey. Wait. I know for defense, but I think I need use the skill to kill them. The other one. Yeah. Whoa. That's nice skill though. Oh, new combo here. We survived the round. Okay. I wave 7 complete. I think we need to climb up. I need to some elixir since my HP is few. Where's the new enemy's right? Okay. Get the new skill. I know the some combos, but I think. Gonna run. They are gonna run. Combo. It hey, just do that dodging. I need to do this here. Okay. They have the same skills like me, but you never know. What can I do? And I use wave 9, so gonna retry again and choose the last hero. It's top 4, but best hero 4 so far is Lirina. I like it, the skills and the abilities. So we move to the last hero. Okay, that crowd tearing up again. Got a shield and a sword combo. Okay, first wave. Let's see how I can make it. one complete. I think we got the new tank. Sound effects are improving now. It's a good thing. I'm gonna run. My life is in danger. Oh. Survived the round pretty hard. I think I use my weapon now. Change to halberd. Get a long weapon. Seven complete. We need some elixir. My life is in danger. We need to heal. Okay, drink some medicine. Drink some elixir. I'm very confused about that. Sorry. I need to drink some elixir. Wait. The assassin. Are not going near me because my weapon is so long. by the round. Wave 8 complete. But I tried the new ability. Swift stuff. My new hero is quite OP. Try this stuff. Oh, hey! Hey, they are fast. And I'm like, so wrong. Hey. By the over wait, then it's my highest wave today. Okay, ability crowd strike, spin speed, but I think I need some ability more to clean up those enemies. The new boss. Okay, there are two. Hey, I'm dying. Highest wave is 11. So, and that's the older game, Red Arena update. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more games. I will review. The game is so nice. You may try it and join to this Discord server of Uldor. Okay. Thank you for watching.